Intellimix comes with 4 G-Touch faders. The G in G-Touch stands for guided, and that explains our new fader design, which makes your work safer and easier than ever before. While conventional touch faders give you no physical orientation and need all your attention, mechanical faders limit your flexibility and often suffer from wear out. That's why we improved fader design. The result is G-Touch. G-Touch combines the advantages of a sensitive touch fader and the benefits of a mechanical fader's haptic feedback. Slide your finger through a well-shaped groove that guides you and feel the upper and lower endpoints of G-Touch. There's no need to watch, for example, in a video post-production while you have to look on another screen. Compared to conventional faders, G-Touch gives you expanded features and plenty of benefits. You get increased comfort, better reliability, and amazing response. The position of the fader is shown by LEDs next to the fader. For further orientation, the 0 dB mark is indicated by one single dot. Its position is adjustable. You can choose between two different design options, which are one single dot and a bar graph design. The bar graph design is set as default. If you prefer the dot design, you can simply change the settings. Just go to the main menu within the master display, tap Admin, Fader, and deactivate the LED bar graph design. In dot design, whenever you rise the fader above 0 dB, the LED look changes from single dot to bar graph design. This highlights that you add gain to the level. Developing G-Touch, we could add maximum reliability and a lot of smart options. For example, you can choose between different fader modes. We show them in a separate video. Have a look.